And right now, not far from here, headed to Long Beach, California, the girl formerly known as Sophia Wackerman is now Sophia James. Ooh. And she joins us from her den. Here is Sophia James.
I am telling you, if you absolutely concentrate on what you're doing, you could be sitting around top 10 without a doubt.
It really is. I'm gonna
it really is.
It is Ryan Seacrest.
James. Good to see the family there.
I mean, Sophia James, I'm constantly evolving into the better version of herself every single time we see and hear you. Wow. You're just so talented, and it was so pleasing to hear. And a wood burning fire behind you? I mean, ambiance.
That means everything. Thank you.
You're like, you're sneaky good. You're sneaky with your talent.
Right?
You know, if I am gonna be a little critical, I think you having to look down to hit your notes on piano distracted you connecting with these iPhones that we're staring into like we all are. So I play a lot of piano. I'm not a great piano player, and I have to check myself all the time. So just really make sure you're connecting throughout the whole performance. But great singing and great job vocally. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, Sophia James, I think you're learning your looks now. When you look into that camera, you can melt hearts right away. I saw a couple of times you just look right into the camera and the camera just, it dissolved. You know, it just killed us. And of course your voice, you hit one note there so ridiculous. I don't even know what note that was.
That run was crazy.
Thank you so much.
If you love Sophia, you can vote for her, do it right now online or via the app. Her life in the competition is on the line, so make sure you vote for her if you want to see her in the top 10 next week. Sophia, thank you so much. You take care.
Thank you so much. You take care.